Hello and welcome back to Fallout 4 Walkthrough Part 10. Now for this, I'm not going to talk much, just for the sake of hearing the actual game. I'll talk here and there, but most of the time I will not be talking. Please be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. And as I said I would, here's a shout out to that juvenile sock. Be sure to subscribe and like that channel as well as mine. If you want a shout out to your channel, be sure to let me know in the comments and I'll give you a shout out. And that's that for this moment. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel, as I said, and enjoy. Just so you know, that was staggering. The ground. Jumping from a high place near enemies will stagger the ground. Also, I tried to do a previous upload, but my mic was not good, so here's a remake of it. Let's see, just it. As I said, fast power armor. Not for a horse, by the way. Goes to Diamond City. Sanctuary is now got some defenses up. Good amount of beds. Went from a Brethany Abernethy farm to Sanctuary with some food, put down food, talked to Sturgis, went from there, I've earned a trophy, went from there to here, to the Museum of Freedom, and went back in there, because with the per cap, not cap collector, treasure finder? Fortune hunt. Fortune finder. With fortune finder, if I can't come back to the Museum of Freedom, I'll find a good amount of caps. So I went in there and that was that. And now I am heading to Diamond City, I believe. Yeah, I'll head to Diamond City first. And then, after collecting a fair amount of ammunition, better armor, and such, I will go to the Corvega factory and clear out those raiders.
Yeah?
Hi.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, I have a little bit of everything.
Uh-huh.
I don't recommend pickpocketing yet, well, at in the beginning, unless you have the pickpocketing perk up a little bit. Otherwise, they become hostile. Honestly, stealing ball detector, not a good idea. Same thing with lockpicking.
We had a deal, Trudy.
Learned that the hard way.
Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling hem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa, easy there, Mr. Power Armor. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead.
Big man.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business.
Uh-huh. Let's see what you have.
All salvage.
Never take a hit of Jed again, I swear. God, itching, just itching all over. I'll be okay. I'll be okay. I'll be okay. I'll be okay.
This is what happens when you do drugs. Don't do them. Let's see. Also, if you have any places you want visited, want covered, just leave it in the comment and I will see about going there, covering it, and I'll be sure to check it out. Don't know what video it will end up in, but it'll end up in a video.
Really strong.
I sure thought so.
Now,
what do you think?
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta be.
Wow, that's all just from the power armor. Just from the one hit. Dang. I've always had problems coming through here and can never seem to find out where I was getting hit with many nukes from. that'll be it for this video. Please be sure to like and subscribe to my channel, and stay tuned for the next video.